Wilmerstein's analysis was ruthless but not entirely wrong when he said, as long as Theresienstadt keeps going, there is a chance that some of them will get some of us will survive. If you stop them from using it as a propaganda place, they'll ship everybody up east. Now, to what extent one can really believe him when he said that they didn't know about Auschwitz, that strikes me as not 100% dependable.